we being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
This is the home team lineup. Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often. And when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
This is how the visitors will line up today. Well, this is the setup we think from the opposing team. We're not sure, we must stress that. But I do feel that they're reacting to what they expect from the home team.
Well, more often than not, the opposing manager does know what kind of system his opposite number's going to play. And that looks to be the case, Martin. So matching up like for like, don't often see this.
Refereeing today, Reto Strelenberg.
And the kickoff and the game is underway. Sit back and enjoy. It should be 90 minutes of fabulous football. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Attacking now. Found his teammate well.
He can hit it here.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Well, they've got a corner. Goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it. On his toes.
Cross it. Goal kick to come. Some potential in this move. Cross coming in now. Goes for goal with the header. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. And here comes the counter-attack.
Shot on!
Let off for the defending team. It's over the bar. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Played into the middle.
That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend.
On the attack here.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Well, here could be a chance for the corner.
Shots on here.
The corner, and a poor one.
Well, the defending team handled that so easily, you expected more.
Valdivia.
Confident, and he's got room to hit this.
That's thrown way over the top.
That's a good idea.
And here's the shot.
Many players are two-footed, but this player isn't. I'm afraid you've just seen an illustration of that.
Yeah, it's not something you look back on with much pride, that, because he should be better with his weaker foot.
There's good progress with this attack.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
And that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
A neat pass.
Well, there was that attempt that we haven't really analysed, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Yeah, I think his teammates will give him some stick for this in training tomorrow, because he's missed it by some distance.
Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. What happens down in the two dressing rooms now could actually determine the outcome of this game, Alan, because nothing we've seen in the first half has shown whether we're going to get a winner or not, but the managers possibly will have seen something.
Yeah, possibly. A little weakness, a chink in their armour. I mean, the crowd haven't had much to get excited about. Let's hope that changes.
Attacking now. Found his teammate well.
He can hit it here.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. And he can take possession in his own half.
Could be in.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
The shot's on.
They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Substitute coming up for the away team.
Cross it,
and it's a headed effort at goal. The header, and it's just off the mark.
Well, from that distance, I thought he might have tucked it away, but well, maybe next time.
I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Valdivia.
He can hit it here.
It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. A substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
Shut off now.
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Past him. Here comes the cross. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner.
Could be it. Shots on here. It's bounced back off the bar. this the moment for them? Can he do it?
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Well, we've got a substitution now. To get the ball out of the danger zone. Could this corner decide the game?
Well, the keeper could do nothing from that distance because he's hit it so hard, but the bar comes to his rescue. Fit too many better than this over the years, because that is just arrowing into the top right.
Well, here's the goal again. Seem to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
The referee has blown his whistle and the game has ended 1-0. Thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan?
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.
Attacking now. Found his teammate well.
He can hit it here.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.